Friends, today we will see how to reduce the Android project size. I will show the my project some my project. The size of this project is check. You will see there about near about 1 GB. To reduce the size means if we want to the hand over the project to the client, or if you want to move the project from one folder to the another folder, in that we will also carry that unnecessary files, or we can say that temporary files into the project. So there is some command to reduce that Android project size. The command is I will show you the gradlew clean. This command remove the unnecessary files, the debugable apk files. Now we will check the size of the project is 650 MB. So whenever we want to deliver the project, or if you want to move the folder from one, whenever you want to move the project from one folder to another, before that run this command gradlew clean. Thank you friends for watching.